Two people are safe after their boat capsized on Lake Winnebago last night. At around 7:30 in the evening, the Calumet County Sheriff's Office received a report of a boat in distress on the lake near High Cliff State Park. Two men, ages 30 and 34, from the Fox Valley area, were found hanging onto their boat after it capsized. Authorities were able to safely rescue the two men from the top of their overturned boat. Neither of them were injured from that incident.